Good morning, students. Hope you all doing good. I, Dinesh Rawat, your subject faculty, welcome you all. So the subject name is research methodology, and the topic for today is report writing. So previous lecture में हमने discuss करा था report writing. What do you mean by report? What do you understand by reporting? And what are the different types of reports? So in that continuation, we would start the today topic, that is report writing. So first, the reference from where the PPT content has been made. So it is a course material, SWEM course material, and the course name was Research Methodology and Statistical Analysis. So this was one of the course on SWEM portal, and we have used the material of this course for this PPT. So let's start. So अभी तक हमने report writing section में we have discussed different types of reports and what is the meaning of report and reporting and what is the purpose of report. Now we come to stages in preparation of report. जब आप report बनाते हैं, what are the different stages? There are four stages. First stage, the logical understanding and analysis of the subject matter. So you have to understand the subject matter logically, logical understanding and analysis of subject matter. जो आप study कर रहे हैं subject area, उसको completely you have to understand. So logical understanding has to be there. Planning and designing the final outline of the report. जो आपकी report होएगी, what are the outlines? You know, what are the steps you have to design that? That is called designing the final outline of the report. Third is write up and preparation of the rough draft. Now you have to sit and write your report. जो भी आपकी findings हैं, you have to write it down and you have to prepare rough draft. And final is polishing, finalization of the report. जो आपने drafts बनाए हैं, उनको polish करिए, उनको more structured करिए and then finalize the report. So these are the four stages which are there in the preparation of report. Let's discuss these stages one by one. So first is logical understanding of the subject matter. As the name suggests, you have to understand the subject very, you know, carefully and completely. So it is the first stage which is primarily concerned with the development of the subject. There are two ways to develop a subject. जो आपका subject matter है उसको दो तरीके से आप develop कर सकते हैं. First is logical development and second is chronological development. Logical development is done on the basis of connection, that is mental connection and association between the aspects. So जो भी आपके subject matter के aspect हैं, जो भी आप study कर रहे हैं, उनमें connections आप बनाते हैं, mental connection और associations. By means of कैसे बनाते हैं? That is logical analysis. So you use logical analysis and then you develop your subject matter. So logical treatment often consists of developing material from simple to the most complex. So there has to be a logical analysis, and through logical analysis you develop your subject matter. And this process is called, this stage, this way is called logical development. Second आता है chronological development. Chronological development is based on a connection or sequence in time or happening of the events. जो events हैं, time series events हैं, उनके basis पे you develop your subject. So that is called chronological development. The directions for doing something usually follow the chronological order. So there has to be a chronological order. So do tarike se, two ways you can develop your subject, that is logical development and chronological development. So first stage is understanding of the subject matter, logical understanding of the subject matter. Second, designing the final outline of the report. It is the second stage in writing the report, having understood the subject matter. Once aapko subject matter ke bare mein pata chal chuka hai, the next stage is structuring the report. क्या उसके डिफरेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स होंगे रिपोर्ट के एंड ऑर्डर क्या क्या रहेगा एंड स्केचिंग देम. सो यू राइट डाउन द ऑर्डर एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द रिपोर्ट. दिस स्टेज कैन ऑल्सो बी कॉल्ड प्लानिंग एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन स्टेज. दैट इज द रीजन इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड प्लानिंग एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. यू प्लान द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द रिपोर्ट, द ऑर्डरिंग ऑफ द रिपोर्ट एंड यू स्केच देम. Ideas may pass through the author's mind. Unless he first makes his plan, sketch, design, he will be unable to achieve a harmonious succession and will not even know where to begin and how to end. Agar researcher is stage ko carefully nahi karta hai, agar wo apne plan ko ya design ko pura pura note down nahi karta hai, to researcher will not be able to know from where to start and where to end. Better communication of research results is partly a matter of language, but mostly a matter of planning and organizing. दी रिपोर्ट. सो अगर आपको इफेक्टिवली रिसर्च रिजल्ट्स को कम्युनिकेट करना है, दिस स्टेज इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो द सेकेंड स्टेज इज डिजाइनिंग द फाइनल आउटलाइन ऑफ द रिपोर्ट. दिस स्टेज इज ऑल्सो नोन एज प्लानिंग एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन स्टेज. इस स्टेज में यू स्ट्रक्चर द रिपोर्ट, स्ट्रक्चरिंग द रिपोर्ट, ऑर्डरिंग द पार्ट्स एंड स्केचिंग देम. थर्ड जो स्टेज है दैट इज रफ ड्राफ्ट, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ रफ ड्राफ्ट. नाउ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड योर सब्जेक्ट मैटर, यू नो द स्टेजेस और द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द रिपोर्ट. नाउ यू स्टार्ट राइटिंग. सो यू सिट डाउन एंड यू राइट वट एवर फाइंडिंग्स यू हैव. तो द थर्ड स्टेज इज द राइट अप और ड्राफ्टिंग ऑफ द रिपोर्ट. दिस इज द मोस्ट क्रूशियल स्टेज टू द रिसर्चर एज ही और शी नाउ सिट्स टू राइट डाउन वट ही और शी हैज डन इन हिज और हर रिसर्च स्टडी एंड वट एंड हाउ ही एंड शी वॉन्ट्स टू कम्युनिकेट द सेम. सो ही द रिसर्चर विल सिट डाउन एंड राइट वट एवर द फाइंडिंग्स ही और शी हैज गॉट फ्रॉम द सर्वे और फ्रॉम द एनालिसिस. Here the clarity in communicating report is influenced by some factors. Kuch factors hote hain where those factors play very important roles, such as who the readers are, how technical the problem is, the researchers hold over the facts and techniques, the researchers command over language, his communication skills, the data and the completeness of his notes and documentation, and the availability of analyzed results. So these are the some factors which influence the clarity. So here the clarity in communicating and reporting is influenced by some of the factors, and these factors are very important and the researcher has to take them into consideration. Depending on the above factors, some author may be able to write the report with one or two drafts. So whatever, as per the researcher, agar researcher ki communication skill achhi hai, agar uska command jo hai statistical tools pe ya techniques pe acha hai, to wo कम ड्राफ्ट लिखता है. बट सम पीपल हु हैव लेस कमांड ओवर द लैंग्वेज, नो क्लैरिटी अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम एंड सब्जेक्ट मैटर, दे मे टेक मोर टाइम फॉर ड्राफ्टिंग द रिपोर्ट एंड हैव टू प्रिपेयर मोर ड्राफ्ट, फर्स्ट ड्राफ्ट, सेकेंड ड्राफ्ट, थर्ड ड्राफ्ट. सो इट ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन द रिसर्चर एबिलिटी. इफ ही हैज गुड कम्युनिकेशन स्किल, इफ ही हैज गुड कमांड ओवर द टूल्स, देन ही कैन राइट द एंटायर रिपोर्ट इन टू थ्री ड्राफ्ट. But if a researcher does not have a good communication skill and less clarity, then he has to write more number of drafts in this stage. So the third stage is preparation of rough draft. And the final stage is called finalization of the report. This is the last stage, perhaps the most difficult stage of all formal writing. It is easy to build the structure, but it takes more time for polishing and giving final फिनिशिंग टच. सो आप जब अपने ड्राफ्ट को बना लेते हैं, बट यू हैव टू गिव इट अ फाइनल टच. सो पॉलिशिंग एंड गिविंग फिनिशिंग टचेस, इट रिक्वायर टाइम्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ अ हाउस अप टू रूफिंग स्ट्रक्चर स्टेज द वर्क इज वेरी क्विक, बट बाय द टाइम द बिल्डिंग इज रेडी इट टेक्स अप अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. सो फ्लोर जब आप बनाते हैं, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वेन यू बिल्ड अ हाउस, सो फ्लोर जो होता है डेट इज जब आप फ्लोर बनाते हैं वो बहुत कम टाइम लेता है, बट द एंटायर हाउस टेक्स टाइम. सो दिस इज द फाइनल स्टेज when you prepare a report. Finalization, it takes time, it is the most difficult stage, and you need to polish your report, you need to make it error free. The rough draft, whether it is second or nth draft, has to be rewritten, polished in terms of requirement. The careful revision of the rough draft makes the difference between a mediocre and a good piece of writing. So this stage is very important. आप जब फाइनलाइज करते हैं अपनी रिपोर्ट को, सो इट विल मेक अ डिफरेंस वेदर इट इज अ मीडियोकर रिपोर्ट और इट इज अ गुड पीस ऑफ राइटिंग. व्हाइल पॉलिशिंग एंड फाइनलाइजिंग, वन शुड चेक द रिपोर्ट फॉर इट्स वीकनेसेस इन लॉजिकल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेजेंटेशन कोहिजन. ही और शी शुड ऑल्सो चेक द मैकेनिक्स ऑफ राइटिंग, लैंग्वेज यूजेस, ग्रामर, स्पेलिंग, पंक्चुएशन. सो दैट इज द रीजन दिस स्टेज टेक्स लॉट ऑफ टाइम, एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द डिफिकल्ट स्टेज. दिस इज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट स्टेज ऑफ फॉर्मल राइटिंग. So these were the four stages. First, logical understanding and analysis of the subject matter. Second, planning and designing the outline of the report. Third is writing, preparation of rough draft. And fourth is polishing or finalization of the report. These were the four stages which are very important, and a researcher has to take them into consideration while preparing a report. Now we have some characteristics of a good report. So jab aapne ye stages when you prepare a report, you have to follow these stages, and these are the some characteristics we would discuss about a good report. Kya good report ke characteristics hote hain? First, it must be clear and informing. the what, why, who, whom, when, where, and how to research study. How of research study. So clarity should be there. Kyun kara hai research ko, why, for whom it is done. It should neither be too short nor too long. Ek proper iska length honi chahiye. It should not be too long. So one should keep in mind the fact that it should be long enough to cover the subject matter, but short enough to sustain the reader's interest. So itna bhi long nahi hona chahiye ki readers jo hai apna interest usme kho de. So it should be, you know, neither too short nor too long. It should be written in an objective style and simple language. Correctness, precision, and clarity should be the watchwords of the scholar. So language has to be very simple. You know, it should be easily understood. You know, the reader should easily understand the report. A good report must combine clear thinking, logical organization, and sound interpretation. It should be dull. It should not be dull. It should be such as to sustain the reader's interest. It must be accurate. Accuracy is one of the requirements of a report. So it should be factual with objective presentation. Presentation should be good in your report. Clarity is another requirement of the presentation. Clarity should be there. Unambiguous statements nahi hone chahiye. And words should be familiar. You know, you should not use too much of technical jargons or technical words. Then coherence is an essential part of the clarity. There should be a logical flow of ideas. Continuity of thought. So, aisa nahi hai ki one sentence jo hai that is different from another sentence. There has to be a logical flow of ideas. Each sentence must be so linked with other sentence so as to move the thought smoothly. So, there should not be, you know, one sentence is saying something and others is saying something. There has to be a coherence in the essential part of it, which is an essential part of the clarity. Then, readability is an important requirement of a good communication. Even a technical report should be easily understandable. Technicality should be translated into language understandable by the readers. A research report should be prepared according to the best composition practices. Ensure readability through proper paragraphing, short sentences, illustrations, examples. So everything should be there. Footnote references should be in proper form if there are footnote references. Draw sound inferences, conclusion from the statistical tables. The report must be attractive in appearance, neat and clean it should be. And lastly, the report should be free from mistakes of all types, language mistakes, factual mistakes, spelling mistakes. So these are some of the characteristics of good report. So we have discussed some characteristics and stages of, you know, when you prepare a report. So that is all for today. In next lecture, we will discuss report writing. Further, we'll report the other important parts of report writing. Thank you. Thank you so much.